Well, folks, that was that. You know what? I think this calls for a malt liquor chaser. Tonight, just feeling low, and felt like I always feel much better after watching and doing videos. So here we are. Today's snacks are brought to you by the Wagon Wheel Flea Market in Kettle Corn. But shall we continue? Loosen the old belt. All right. I think that's enough of that. Don't you? Yeah. We're 4.5 minutes in. I think that means there's time for another malt liquor chaser. Can you chase a chaser? Well, that's not up to me. The malt liquor chaser is the command of the malt liquor chaser is strictly, of course, in the demand in the channel of Mr. Rainer. 009, number 3. So, if he says you can chase a chaser, otherwise, I'm just gonna drink some more malt liquor. Down to the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino today and got butchered. I mean, yeah, didn't lose too much, but what I did lose, I lost very quickly. You know, some days, folks, you can get 20. But if you get 20, you can be sure as there's crap in a goose, the dealer's turning 21. You know, it happens. It was fun anyway. That's a huge, huge building. Yeah. Wait, I didn't write it down. accidentally downvoted the music I was just listening to. Whoops. Oh my. Excuse me. Just felt like standing up, folks. Shit. Sorry, volume warning. I'm going to touch the camera here. Oh my god, what a gong show. This is live TV. That's enough of my nonsense, perhaps. Oh my. My goodness. Oh. Yep, okay, it's staying down.